Good day everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to do the graph for your survey result. So for the first one, ang example natin is awareness, brand or product, no? So you only highlight the items that is needed or that are needed, no? So pag na-highlight nyo na, you click insert and go to this area here or this section, click the icon, the graph icon, then 3D. As you can see, your graph is created. So, mamaya, explain ko din yung percentage. So, ano bang kulang nito? Kulang ng ito. We need to edit this one. So, this is awareness. So, ano yung question for awareness? Are you aware of? Then, question mark. So, ang awareness, that is number one. So, you might also put number one there. Okay, so ano pang gusto nyong idagdag? X and Y axis, walang label. Dito, dapat meron ding label, no? Number of respondents. You can add, no? So, what you're going to do is that you click, then click the plus sign, check the access titles, then may mag-add na item. So, for the X axis, ano ba dito dapat? So, lagyan na lang natin awareness or product awareness. Product or brand awareness. Ganun na lang. / product. Awareness. Then, this is only an example, ha? Okay? And then, dito, number of respondents. Number of respondents. Okay? Don't forget, itong dito, these are number of respondents. Okay? Also, you can increase the size. Okay, ganyan. Ganyan. So, you have your graph. Oh, mayroon ka ng graph. So, if you wanted pa to add additional items, no, you can click the plus sign. So, paano ba yan palabasin yung plus sign? You just have to click the graph. Lalabas na yung plus sign. And then, click legend. And then, yeah, madadagdag yung survey result. So, yes, you can pretty much add the percentage dyan sa graph. Okay? So, if you wanted to add a percentage, so, paano ba kunan ng percentage? So, since we have 200 respondents, we are going to, 200 respondents, we are going to divide the result, okay, with the actual respondents. Okay? So, yan. Then, we convert this one to percentage by clicking the percentage signs in your menu. Okay? And then, ito din. Same formula. You divide the result with the number of respondents. Okay? And then, we convert that one to percentage. And then, we need also to make sure na tama by adding both results, dapat 100%. Okay? So, ano pa ang gusto natin idagdag? So, percentage. So, we need to click this one. The plus sign again. And then, data labels. Okay? So, data labels. Sandali. Click natin lahat para lahat maglabas. Okay? Data labels. Okay. As you can see, napakaliit ito. Oh. And then, since we already got the percentage, palitan natin yan. So, nagsabi ng yes, palitan natin ng... Wait, nabura. Control A, double click, and then 63%. So, masyadong maliit, no? You can always increase the font size. Okay, gawin natin 40. 12. And then, since dark yung graph natin, we need to make this visible by making it, by using light colors, no? Para mag-blend. So, white ang pinaka-match nyan. So, you change the font with white. You can also make the number in bold. So, klaro masyado. Okay? So, same with this one. Okay, sandali. Double click. And then 38%, 8%, and then drag lang, drag, be patient kasi parang sometimes naglalag siya. And then dapat consistent with the font size. Kung ginawa natin 12-12, bin yung isa. Okay, and then gawin din natin white para very very visible. Okay, yan. Then bold natin yon, i-bold din natin yung isa. Okay, so there you go. So ganun dapat ha. And then yan, dapat proportion. Maganda dapat yung proportion. So you have to drag pa para maganda tingnan. Ito dapat center. So kung sa tingin nyo, itong pangit na ito, tanggalin nyo na lang. What you're going to do, click the plus sign, remove the grid. Oh, para maganda tingnan. Okay? So that is how you do the graph. So let's try the other one. Ito mas marami. Tingnan natin kung ganun pa din ba ang result. Okay? Again, highlight only the items that are needed to be highlighted. Okay? Click insert after you highlight. Go to the icon na graph. Then select 3D column. And there you go. Okay? So, di ko na explain ha. So, pwede siya sa pangmaramihan din. Okay, I hope that you learn from this video and you apply it on your actual manuscript. Have a good day, everyone.